Hey guys, how you doing? I hope you're well. Ash Vlogs in Birmingham today, visiting the in-laws. This restaurant behind me there, as you can see, the little Bengal, it belongs to my in-laws in Birmingham. And I'm gonna go in there, surprise them, and I get a bite to eat. But I don't think I'll be doing any vlogging. But guys, if you're in Birmingham, definitely try this place, a family-run business. It's been established since 2004, and the family are really looking after it. And it is actually really authentic Bangladeshi traditional restaurant, and it's absolutely amazing. I'm not just saying it because it belongs to my in-laws, but it's actually amazing restaurant because I've had food there before. And definitely if you're in Birmingham, try this place. So let me show you a little tour of the place inside, and definitely do visit it if you're in Birmingham. I do highly recommend it, so keep on watching the short video. Some people eat to live, I live to eat. You know, we're at the little Bengal Indian restaurant. My cousins here, they make me laugh. But what they made me is nice mojito. So normally if you have this mojito, it's like a virgin mojito. And it's a very value for money, $4.95. And what they prepared for me, guys, is a nice mixed grill. So normally when you do have a mixed grill, when you come to an Indian restaurant, they give you assortments of chicken tikka, lamb tikka, sheet kebab with fried onions. And it's really nice and delicious because most of this is actually made in the tandoor. Tandoor is actually a clay oven. They create naan breads, rotis and everything. And it's really delicious and fabulous to have it. So whenever you have it on a grill, it's different. But when you cook it inside a tandoor, it tastes totally different. So I would highly recommend you have the mixed grill. So this is what I'm trying at the little Bengal. And I think it's absolutely fabulous dish. So if you're around in Birmingham, definitely try this place. It's an amazing place. And I will see you next soon. Bye.